Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to use this thing here. Okay, so it's a bit messy inside because we're using it this morning and stuff. We can make things like that and like this, which I just stuck my hand right in the centre of and got a glittery hand. Yeah, that one's from my granddad, but this one's from my granddad, by the way. Okay, so you get this paper, I'm going to use black this time. Actually, no we're not. We're going to use so you want to get a tissue, just wipe around it and try and get off the best of everything that's in there, because then it helps things move really freely without getting horribly messed up, because that's happened to me in register, so that's been it. Yeah, I'm going to take this out. It has four clips on there. And then put that side goes in. So you can't clip anything into there. You want to clip it into this side. The way that the ridges go upwards. You have one that is. Just put it in all four corners. And I've already got blue paint on me. Yay! Now, this red thing, purple thing there, if you can see that, it's that thing. You press it down, it kind of spins around. You can put anything on it really. I'm going with black and red and gold today. So you get out the black and you place it in the centre. Okay. So I've now got a nice big black blob in the centre of my page. Just start writing it if it doesn't go very well. It's a triangle. Okay. Then you want to get another colour. I'm going to be using more reds today, so it's red. I'm just going to dot four dots around the edge of the page. The glitter pens are a bit noisier. Yeah, they don't really like being used, these glitter pens. Put some of them in there. I'm going to put more on together with a red pen. I'm going to dot four more dots. If I can get this out. Doesn't want to come out today. I need to get rid of the air bubble when there's a bat. Okay, I'm going to get out one small dot of that. And I think put one direction there, then one direction. I'm going to just one. I'm just going to dot in the middle. The ones that I did before. Okay, and then I'm going to put on some gold. Just behind. behind it. Done.